tips it to Massey, right slot. Now Grant, a one-timer off the side of the cage. Stays in the rink, and it's batted in. Alex Esposito off the boards. Johnny on the spot. UMass Lowell blocked the pass as Grant's backhand swung on goal, and Coughlin scores. Just inside the right circle, Liam Coughlin again on the loose puck. Through some traffic. Power play goals by Esposito and Coughlin. Here's Misley, left goal line, stuffing on the back end, save made, rebound, score! Three quick goals for the Catamounts. Looked like Petrozelli maybe got a piece of it. Alvaro touches up top for Massey. Scored his first collegiate goal last night. Coughlin with a stuff attempt down low, and he scores! Second of the game for Liam Coughlin.
The little extra grit has certainly...
And Panico scores on the point through a slight screen. Forney up top, one-timer on, glove save, Lekas. Down to the crouch to make the stop and no rebound. 5-on-3 for 41 more seconds. UVM 4, UMass Lowell 1. Forney a one-timer and a score. A low shot along the ice, 5-on-3 goal just inside the left post. This will be the 7th UMass Lowell power play of the game. Forney a one-timer, blocked. Rebound, score! John Edward on the rebound of the right doorstep as Thomas blocked the initial shot, especially their forwards. Alvaro goes up ice. Esposito to Colton ahead of the pack, and he scores! 12th goal of the season for Ross Colton, one of the biggest ones of his sophomore campaign. Lowell trying to come quickly back in the zone, broken up by Thomas. On his horses, Coughlin sends it toward goal, and it's in! There's the hat trick, and there's the game! And the Catamounts with a huge win tonight against UMass Lowell. Final score at the Gut, 6-3. Liam Coughlin with a hat trick. The crowd appreciates the Catamounts' effort this weekend.
Oh, it's huge. We haven't won a game in a little while, so it feels great. The locker room, even between the periods, it felt great. Like, everybody was up. And it's fun to win, so everybody's having fun right now. Like, we played good last time, we're having fun, but tonight feels much better.
Yeah, I'm just so happy for our guys. It was nice to stand outside the locker room for about 5 minutes and just hear the banter. I've missed that. I know the boys have missed that. They deserve it. They've really stuck to it. They've worked their tails off every day, and hopefully this is the start of some really good things to come, because I thought we played some pretty good hockey all weekend.